Hello, this is Andrew. I want to give you a very quick update on the Sony CyberShot camera with the lens adapter for the wide angle viewing. This was just a fantastic intro camera for vlogging. I could hold it at arm's length and it would get in a very nice wide angle view without too much distortion for vlogging purposes. My main complaint about this was when you try to mount this on any particular type of tripod, the lens adapter ring got in the way. So as you can see here, I'm actually holding the extension arm kind of monopod like mount, and even that, even though it's very very narrow, it would not screw in more than a millimeter or so. The black ring I'm touching right now, the creator said that I should unscrew that, but the screw was plastic, so I didn't want to put all of my trust into that little screw. I come up with my own solution, which will mount on any tripod. So I actually got this. I went to a Home Depot and I purchased, I guess, about an inch nut, like an inch long nut. I think it's a quarter inch screw thread inside. I also bought, as you can see on top, a brass nut, and that went over a quarter inch thread. I thread the thread up inside of the camera, and the bottom part, so that screw thread there, goes up into the camera, and then underneath that, if I turn it upside down, that mounts into the tripod of any description that you have, and it works wonderfully on all of my tripods. So that is what I've been using. It cost pennies, under a dollar to buy that. I actually bought a foot long piece of quarter inch threaded rod and created my own. So here's a tripod I have, just one of my ones that I do like to use a lot. I thread that quite firmly onto the tripod, and then my camera goes on top of that. Now I think what I'm about to show you is a different camera altogether, but let me see. No, there's the Sony CyberShot without the lens, but as you can see, and I'll get you the angle shot in a moment, and I just securely fix it, that thing's not going anywhere. It really is quite solid, and I trust that very much. And as you can see underneath, if I get this into some decent light, the screw thread, the nut does not touch the adapter ring for the lens. There's even a little bit of space there, so probably like an eighth of an inch or a sixteenth of an inch space. So with that mount that I made for under a dollar, that will actually mount onto any tripod I have. So I gave that to my daughter and she is up and running. I'll put a link here to my other video so you know exactly where that camera was purchased and how you can get your own.